Hi everyone, in today's video, I'm going to share a purchase order tracker spreadsheet that I created to help you track purchase orders, deliveries, and payments. This purchase order tracker is designed to manage your orders for a full 12 months, including tracking deliveries and payments. It also helps monitor outstanding payments, keep track of POs issued to vendors, and provide an overview of monthly and annual POs, deliveries, and pending payments. Additionally, it includes a PO template making it easy to create POs, download them in PDF format, and send them to your vendors. This PO tracker is ideal for small business owners and freelancers who want an efficient way to manage their purchase orders. Now let me walk you through how to use this purchase order tracker step by step. First, head over to the start tab to set your starting month and year. You can input any starting month and year, and the spreadsheet will generate all 12 months for you. If English isn't your primary language, you can change keywords such as overpaid, fully paid, partially paid, and unpaid into your preferred language. Next, go to the vendor list tab to input your vendor details such as vendor name, email, phone number, address, city, state, and zip code. This will help you keep track of your vendor information, and you can easily select vendors from a drop-down list in the PO tracker and vendor overview tabs. For those who need a PO template, go to the PO template tab. Here you can input your business details at the top, select vendor name from the drop-down list, add the purchase order description, quantity, unit price, and payment terms. When you are ready, go to File, then Download, and choose PDF to generate the PO in PDF format. Now let's move on to the PO tracker tab. First, input the PO number, PO date, select the vendor from the drop-down, and enter the item name, quantity, and unit price. The green cell will automatically calculate the total amount for each item. Next, input the delivery date. Once the order is delivered, enter the deliver date. The payment status will update automatically, showing fully paid, overpaid, partially paid, or unpaid. Then input the invoice number, payment terms, and invoice due date. The due date column will turn red if the payment isn't made by the due date. After making a payment, enter the amount paid. If a single PO contains multiple items, you can track each item individually by entering each item on a separate row under the same PO number. For example, if PO004 has two items, enter each item on different rows with the same PO number so you can track their deliveries and payment status separately. The outstanding payment tabs show POs that haven't been fully paid. All details related to these outstanding POs will appear in the table below. In the vendor overview tab, you can select a vendor to see a summary of total PO issued, item delivered, amount paid, and outstanding payment. All associated records for that vendor will be listed in the table below. The monthly overview tab allows you to select a month from the drop-down to view the total PO issue, item delivered, PO value, payment max, and outstanding amounts. All POs for the selected month will appear in the table below. Finally, the annual overview tab gives you a glance at your POs over 12 months, showing total PO issued, item delivered, items ordered and delivered, PO value, amount paid, and amount left. On the left, a chart shows total amount versus payment, helping you see whether there are any outstanding payments for the past 12 months. On the right, another chart displays POs issued for each month over the 12-month period. Below, a table summarizes the total POs, items ordered, items delivered, payment made, and outstanding payment for each month. Thank you for watching this tutorial video on the purchase order tracker. I highly recommend these tools for small business owners and freelancers as it helps you efficiently organize and track your purchase orders, deliveries, and payments. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel for more tips and tools to grow your business. Thanks again for watching until the end. See you in the next video.